Everyone's talking about ESPN's latest blunder during the Sugar Bowl broadcast. Owned by Disney, ESPN aired explicit content during a live game between Washington Huskies and Texas Longhorns. Viewers were stunned when the network showed a woman exposing herself on Bourbon Street. This incident happening in the game's second half questions Disney and ESPN's declining standards. Millions saw this error, which reveals poor editorial judgment. ESPN's response, a brief apology from spokesperson Bill Hoffmeyer, saying, "We regret that this happened." But is that enough? This oversight not only disrupts family viewing, but overshadows the athletes' achievements, where Washington secured a 37-31 win over Texas. Dive deeper, tap the link on our channel.